My iPad is stuck on not enough storage. What should I do?
It would be hard for even you to actually max out the space in iCloud. And if you did, they'd be happy to bill you for it.
The error says the iPad can't be backed up and to manage it via the settings, but I can't actually get to the settings to fix it. Do I have to drive to an Apple store and talk to the Genius Bar?
Could you find the Apple store if the Apple device and maps isn't working?
Siri, at least, is still talking to me.
The problem might be an error with the iPad. The solution is to reset it via the power and home buttons.
It'll reboot. That's as bad as restarting a Windows PC hoping it solves the problem.
Yes, and that may be enough for the device to reset its connection and realize there is plenty of room in the ether for its data.
I hate how the message blocks access to my device itself.
First try restarting it. Make sure you keep the buttons down until you see the Apple logo.
That's your call.
Until the connection error is resolved, you can't make a call. Or even receive one.
Let's say I reboot it and it doesn't work. Then what?
Hold down the buttons to restart it, ignoring the power slider.
Another if in doubt, reboot suggestion.
You could try plugging in the device to your PC to get it to sync with the PC in cloud. Or hold down the lock button on the assistive touch menu.
And if that doesn't work?
Let the battery run out and shut down. Recharge it, and this will restart the device.
I'd classify that as an extreme reboot method.
The other extreme solution is a trip to the Genius Bar to exchange your brick for a new iPad.